So as we are heading into the heart of summer, and it's quickly racing by us, before you know it's going to be fall and winter. So here's something to think about. This fall and winter might be globally one of the most important fall and winters that we have ever faced. So the question I have for you guys is, have you done enough to educate yourselves in what's going on globally and what you should do for yourself and your family? If not, maybe now it's time to think about it and start preparing.